Oh, so Lucas wants to play games. We'll give him all the games that he wants. Bottom of the evening to all you laddies. My name is GameSecticAss, and welcome back to more of Resident Evil 7. Tell me in the comment section, how was that intro? I'm sure most of you won't like it. It's a parody of one of my favorite YouTubers. Okay, so before we go ahead anywhere, and we have enough space, so gun on the 6 bullets for our shotgun, and then 5 for our... We'll save before we go for the journey. Alright, we are ready to take on Lucas. Hopefully this, I'm again recording on the Elgato HD. Hopefully it works out. I have had so much of trouble with it. Oh shit, I did not bring the keycard. I had so much of trouble with it already. Blue, red. Basically, I have quite a powerful computer. I built it myself. Thing is, sometimes the webcam recording kind of keeps on crapping out on me. Come on, Lucas, show us what you have. What you have in store. You are exceptionally feeling brave today. As far as I know, there is nothing here. A creepy empty room with a lot of music. Let's see what he has to say.
My thing work. Ethan.
What can you get for us?
Looky what I've got.
He has the head.
You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You don't need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Oh, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
The TV also was a bomb. So we know for sure he's an asshole, so he's going to make our life miserable. And we'll have to survive through it. What's that? Okay, that's a handle of a painter, some kind of, okay, herb. I need gun ammo, not herb. Uh-oh, what's that?
Wow, woo, you have got a good eye.
burner fuel. I don't need burner fuel. Can we do high five with these hands? Hands all around. Man, we'll have to keep... Oh, there's one more here. We'll have to keep a watch out for those bombs. For those traps.
Careful now! They bite back!
Yeah, they'll definitely bite back. Handgun ammo. Good. Anything else here? Oh, man! This whole place is full of making me waste my ammo. Anything here? Oh, that head reminds me of something. We had a treasure photo. Repair kit, awesome. There's one more guy over here. Oh, I can see one more line up there. Good. And I'm not fully healed. I'm in yellow. But not in red, so I'm not wasting those medical kits. Anything else here you have? Nope. Doesn't look like anything behind it. No. More handgun ammo. Awesome. Come on, why can't I do it? Oh man! Shit! He has booby-trapped the boxes also. The whole area is creepy. At least it's not infected with those... I can see more wares. Very cleverly placed. At least we didn't have to fight any of the monsters yet. Can we go down inside? The game is giving us so much. Oh, there is another. So, how many? I have 10 of them. Okay. Next what? Oh, that's the room for the puzzle, but we don't know the code yet. What do we do? Can we guess the code somehow?
I know. Fucking oh password, God. Right? Why don't you try 0814?
0814?
No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
First one, 0814.
Tick tock.
Something is going to burst. Oh my God. Lucas, I hope it doesn't come back out. It seems to have been stuck there. But somehow we just need this number. Oh. Is that a bomb? No. A creepy corridor opens up. Man, cliche. Oh, this has a room. More boxes, but now I don't know which one will hurt us. So from now on, our boxes, we will simply... There is a chem liquid. We'll simply shoot them. Because we know at least in shotgun shells, very, very nice. We know that boxes can have bombs, so we'd rather shoot them. That wastes some handgun ammo. We have quite some handgun ammo. Man, this corridor does not look good. Any moment, any ambush can happen. different side or something. Oh. Shit. I hear something. Something. I hate those things. Are you dead yet? I saw another of those wares here. Yeah, it's right here. What's that? That looks like a huge barn. Oh, this room is also booby-trapped. Shit! Shit, Lucas! That one is hardly visible. Oh, shit! That scared me. What burst? Was that? Oh, shit! There were more of those lines that I did not see. Even this one's hurt. I've already used up all my... Can we make one more? No, I don't... Man, I'm almost dead! Just by the boxes. Steroids, okay? So, good time to get a steroid because it not only increases our health, it also heals us completely. Antique coin. What did you do with antique coin? Anything else? Yes. This room was a death trap. Now, before we go in there, we'll make a run for... I think... Feels like there will be those monsters here. Ah, there is one there. Come on, buddy. I have a trap for you. I have a trap for you. I shouldn't be caught in that same trap. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, it did not kill you? No, it killed you. Good. Any more of those monsters? So, I can hear them. I was just saying that thank God we won't have to fight the monsters, but it looks like we'll have to. And I'm dead scared. This kind of open space scares me a lot. Oh, shit. I can hardly see him, so I'll stand here. And this guy... Oh, this guy doesn't... There are two of them. Actually, there are some more... space. The other guy is coming really fast. So in this corridor, we probably should have a little better aiming. No. Come on, stop moving your head and die. Okay, finally we got one. What about the other guy? Oh, he's still crawling. Poor guy. Oh, how many bullets have we? We only have 25 bullets now. Shit, where did all the bullets go? Shotgun shells. Man, the game is giving us shotgun shells, meaning... let's make some more. Meaning there is something coming up, something big coming up. This is scary as hell. So we came down from this side. Okay. Oh, this is another save room. Very nice. Let's close that. shotgun shells, solid fuel, awesome. Anything else? Nope. Okay. So why don't we bring out the big gun? We have a broken broken shotgun. It's high time we repair it. Okay, let's see how it looks. Badass shotgun. So we'll keep the other shotgun, although we lose 4 shells with it. We'll definitely leave the coin. Solid fuel. Okay, we'll leave it. And we'll save. With the new shotgun, I should have a little better time. I have only 35 bullets on my normal handgun, so we should look for all the bullets we can get. We have been kind of wasting chem fluid. Awesome. We have been wasting lots of bullets on boxes. I think that's what he wants. The thing is, if you don't do that, there are boxes on that, those sides also. This looks like a what? Okay. Pray to the gods. This is strong game fluid. Okay. Very nice. We still haven't gone down because I don't see any way of coming up. So this section is separated out from this section. And once I drop down here, I cannot come up. And because I cannot come up, there is a chance that there will be a big boss fight or something. Man, are we ready for it? 35 bullets, 12, 5. I think we are ready for it. So let's get to it. Missing a battery. Okay, what about you? Are you a handgun ammo? Awesome. So this thing looks like a lift, so probably we'll be able to bring it down and go up there, basically to connect us. So this is the battery we'll need to put, but before we do that, we will. Okay, more shotgun shells, even better. Okay, we will be able to craft another health. Let's do that. Please, had to be. Okay, so get ready, because I'm sure as soon as we put the battery in, there's going to be a hell of a fight. Yep, something will come down the elevator, and that's what we'll have to fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the boss fight!
Yep, it's one of those big guys.
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules.
Fuck you too!
Where is he?
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan!
Is he dead? No, not yet.
Damn! That's got us all!
Okay! Oh, shit.
Fat man down!
Fat man is down, so...
He was never my favorite anyways.
Thank God. Whew. Man, those things will scare us. scares us like anything. He's calling them fat men, though they are not that fat. They basically have a huge belly, though. Hopefully no more enemies in this area. Come on, open up. Oh, there's no way to go back to that earlier area. Once we have come down, means we have come down. Now, what is this place? Doesn't look like there is anything else. Oh-ho. Another room. Supplements. Always helpful. I have a stack of them. Chem fluid. Good. You can always use them. What is this? Oh, this is Clancy, whom we saw in the tape. So I'm not scared of normal people who have been burned. You are next. 1408, I'm guessing that's the code for the door we previously could not get through. And this probably is just coming down from the other side. So we have come full circle. Ah, thank God. There is no safe point here though. Only thing is we now have the code. 1408. 1408. Enter. Okay, it worked. Open up.
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
The shit you're carrying, get rid of it. So no guns inside. Man, he wants us to be maximum vulnerable when going inside.
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
We did. What the fuck? He wants us to get rid of everything. That's not good. That's not good, Lucas. It's not fair. Okay, so the door opens by itself. Now, we have already seen the tape. So I'm sure we should not have to go through. What?
Have a nice day.
He just wants to play with us. So, same thing, but now we already know the... Man, it's pitch dark. We already know that door code. We basically should be... What? The door is not yet open? There is no X on it. So basically he wants us to go through it once. Okay. He's playing the same game.
All right, what do you say we play a little game?
Yep.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
We will not touch that.
In the building. Somewhere.
there are children in the building.
I'm not sure anymore.
See what it says? It says, happy fucking birthday. Got a light? Okay. We should not touch this. We should not have to touch this. Or the robot guy. Come on. Oh, that's a change. Come on, why am I here? We got the light, we will get in there, open that door and close that water thing fast. Come on, let us go in. Get off me, balloons. We have work to do here. Happy. No, it was loser. Five times for each of them. Five times down. Let's get this. I hope he's not watching and he doesn't catch us cheating. Okay, so first thing first. We go here and get this in. And our hand still looks awful. Yucky. And then we light this candle. Same thing. But the thing is, what if this time there's no fuel on the ground, which last time it was. So how, we'll have to see how that changes things. We should be able to escape now this time.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
What the shit? What do we do with that? Oh. Come on, we had only 19 seconds. Run, get away from me. But it's still not 19 seconds? Okay.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
He was watching us from here. Fuck. Alright, so I think this is those are the victims. This is our sanctuary. So what we do is we take the head finally. Ew, it looks like a Mayan portrait or Mayan sculpture. We will take all our stuff. So, okay. Let's save again, and that's where we'll end this episode. Because as far as I know from me watching the videos, as soon as we go through this door.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
He's very straightforward.
Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
And he don't do spoilers. So, I guess I've been recording for quite some time. And it's already more than 30 minutes. So what I want to do is, yep, this is the pier. This is where we will end this episode. We need to get the crank handle back. And this is where we end this episode. In the next episode, we have to cross this pier area. Then we have a boss fight coming up. And after that boss fight, we will end this whole bayou area, the last portion of the bayou area. So that will be in the next episode, and you won't believe who the boss fight would be. I won't spoil the fun. We will see when we do that who the boss would be. Hopefully you guys are liking it. You know, I am too late in bringing out these episodes. I cannot play more than an hour per day, especially this game. So I've been really working hard getting these episodes out to you guys as fast as I can. Hopefully you guys like it. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel if you have not. And I'll see you guys in the next video. GameChangerX out.